Hey, welcome back to Divas of the Week. I'm Pastor Paul. This week, we're going to get right into Proverbs 15, verse 1. This scripture says that a gentle answer turns away wrath. In fact, the Message version puts it like this: a gentle response diffuses anger, but a sharp tongue kindles a temper fire. Here's the point. All of us are going to get frustrated at times with people, whether it's people that we love, that do things they know they're doing that are wrong and hurtful towards us, or whether it's people that we don't even know that just do ignorant things, maybe on the road in traffic, or maybe at work, or maybe just situations. You just run into situations where people do some dumb stuff and you're tempted to flare up and get frustrated and respond or react with a word that's angry. And this is what Solomon says. He says, let me give you some wisdom. When you're tempted to say angry words, just know it doesn't help anything. It doesn't solve the problem. It only makes it worse. It only stirs up an even worse fight. When you're in the middle of a fight with one of your family members, or strife, or there's an argument, the best way to fix the situation is to, with humility, give a gentle answer. And a gentle answer is filled with humility. It's that place of saying, you know what, maybe I was wrong in this situation. You know what, now I see what you're saying, and help me to understand why you made that decision. Help me to understand why you feel that way. Rather than reacting, getting angry, and immediately trying to get in the situation with an angry response, it's coming from that place of humility and gentleness. And I'm telling you, there is power in gentleness. Don't mistake gentleness as weakness. It is powerful, and that humility has a powerful way of diffusing someone's anger and someone's strife. Today, you have the power to respond with gentleness, with love, and humility. I pray that word ministered to you. Tune back in next week for Divas of the Week. Never forget, God is with you, He's for you, He loves you, and He's in you to give you the victory for whatever you're facing. God bless you.